through another one. I'm really tired, so sorry about my voice. But today is the last time you guys are going to see my car wingless, and that's because I have finally found an S15 spoiler that I really wanted, and I have bought it. So it's in the car. Ryan is kindly coming to join me for the drive to the body shop I'm taking the car to. The guy's called Jamie from PJE Coachwork. Shout out to him, I've been using it for years. So today I am taking the car to the body shop to get the spoiler installed to the back end. Obviously the back end, where else would I put it? So here we have a S15 OEM style wing. Now I will actually hold it up to the car when we get to the location to show you guys roughly how it'll look. I've already done it off camera and it looks like an S15 aero wing. However, it actually stands a bit taller. Now for me that's perfect because I was torn between getting a big A wing or just getting a actual OEM wing, like a genuine one that doesn't sit very high. This one's a little bit in between and I think it's going to look sick. And one thing I've always thought was missing about this car, as much as I love it, is a spoiler. It's going to look so much better. So hopefully in about 7 days time from me filming this clip, I'll have the car back with a wing on it. So let's wait for Ryan, head over, it's about an hour away. Might do a bit of point of view driving today and go get the car dropped off. So stupidly loud. Ryan! How are you? I did say when we get there, I'll actually hold it up to the car so they can have a rough look at what it'll be like. And then we'll just leave the car there. Yeah, that's it. Is it filming? Yes it is, cool. So. Right, so long story short, it's gonna sit on the boot lid just like, oh mate, that is sick.
I mean, I assume it'll be back a bit further.
Yeah, I probably should give him some measurements for where I want it, to be honest. So I'll probably do that off camera and send him a text.
So I think that's comfortably enough back. Where it's not going to touch the rear lights either.
I think that's too far back. I'm pretty sure that the S15 boot lids actually have holes for where the OEM wing would go if the car had one. So maybe I don't even need to send him measurements, but I might just do it in case anyways.
Yeah.
Right, that's very exciting. So I'm going to wrap the video up here, guys. Hopefully in my next video is probably going to be me collecting the car with this painted and installed properly. And I'm really excited. So thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. Also, make sure you subscribe because this is one of many changes I'm going to be making to the car. We're just getting started. All right, see you in a bit. Bye bye.